in life, but are you living? Ask yourself. I think about the things that have me driven to this wealth that they get to make, cause it's not gonna build itself. Growing up, I knew I never needed no one's help. Motherfuckers wanna act like they know what's felt. When you're hungry and you wanna eat, put your bridges all empty, so you run to the street to make your ends meet.
There's no type of hesitation when it comes to money making, and this tribe fly for lives are taken on a daily basis. So I'm out here building my foundation as I'm facing devastation with the same facial expression that never seems to change as I smile through my days. And it builds people hate because they think I'm doing better than I actually am, but they actually ain't. Yet I'm not trying to prove them otherwise. I'm not trying to be like them other guys, acting all soft and stupid nice. Unlike me, you never let the bushes slide. Coming from the 6 hour, all we knew was green. We will talk to hustle, survive by any means. So why you mad at us? Cause we just trying to eat. Why you mad at us? Cause we grinding with no sleep. Why you mad at us? Why you mad at us? Why you mad at us? Man, don't worry about
God
my team.
We out here trying to work. I've been trying to drop some knowledge, but I couldn't find the words. My balls won't hurt, my balls on shirts, my balls on skirts. Applause as I start to drop this verse. We one of the illest, we the army of the AV. Running like villains, we the villains of the past. Flipped up on the fixie, gearing up to pass the grass. Puff, puff, pass, relax. Feel that. Seal that. Don't talk about it, I'm about it, I'm about it. On my grind, I'm about it. Doubt is in positions, ain't that mine? Come at me if you want it. We some hungry motherfuckers, we can see who really want it. It's all about the hustle, ain't no time for love. Have you ever paid your rent? Whether thank you and a hug? Didn't think so, haven't either. On the plane, fifth positions, my position is a leader. CEO of OMA, FMJs for MIAs, 44s, 2 IPAs, RIPs and KIAs, huh? Hustling as a mother, but my mother gotta eat. Mother smothered me lovingly ever since I was a seed. If you don't respect my hustle, you don't know my true intentions. I'm the struggle, stomach pains, these artists scared to mention. Bow!
So you claim to have the balls, but do you got the guts? Got your finger in the trigger, but would you really bust? I think about these thoughts. Do we need the money? Pop, 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 pop. And it don't stop, since I really need the funds. I ain't talking about no guns, it's called chance and opportunity. If someone threw you work, what you gonna do with it? All this hard work shit ain't nothing new to me. It's part of my immunity. Ain't with the bitch shit, only with the business. God be my witness, even though knowing that doing what I do has no forgiveness. Yet it's done in the quickness, with no remorse or no signs of resentment. Never ask a question, cause I'm all in for the money. A hustle, no love, got you bitches think that's funny.
Funny.
Never ask a question, cause I'm all in for the money. A hustle, no love, got you bitches think that's funny.
Never ask a question, cause I'm all in for the money. A hustle, no love, got you bitches think that's funny.
It's Metal World Peace. Make sure every Monday you check out the B-Side Show on thebsideshow.net. It's Metal World Peace. Make sure every Monday
we're back Russia. In here, man. This is the B-Side Show. Act like you know every Monday night, man. Guess what? We got DJ Soul Life on the ones and twos now. Woo! Man. That's what it is, man. He came with the rhyme inspector, Percee P. What up, homeboy?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, man, we're doing good. Yeah, let's make sure we're all the way live. There it is. Re-intro, man.
Yeah, I'm good, man. Thanks y'all for inviting us down. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate that.
Yeah, you know man. Hey, you just got back in town too, right?
Yeah, from the NY, from the BX. And where I'm from, you know?
That's right, man. What was up over there?
Family, you know, it's time to get away, get back, see the fam, you know, niece and nephews, and, you know, so, you know.
Take a little
break, come back. Yeah, a little vacation, but also, you know, I'm also working on a book too, so you know I have to kind of go back to kind of
have
those pieces of my childhood and stuff, and also have my mom's involved too, because she had to kind of tell some of my story before I actually got old enough to remember things, you know.
And is that what the book's about? Is it a
my story? Yeah, my story. You know, childhood going into me as an artist, recording artist, and all that. So you know, I had to kind of go back young age and stuff. Perseverance.
Do you have any like friends in the industry that are like contributing to the biography?
My man Mantis and my man, you know what I'm saying? Mantis. It's true school entertainment and Jess B. You know what I'm saying? So them two, they call True School Entertainment, and they're helping out with that, making that house happen.
And, and it's only right, man, because it's a part of the story of hip hop, man. And I was gonna ask you, you know, referring back to that when it first came into, you know, MCs battling each other and the legendary battle, you know what I'm saying?
Me and Lord Finesse.
Yeah,
the battle took place on July 13th, 1989, actually at my project, Patterson Projects in the South Bronx. So this year made actually 28th anniversary of that battle. And actually, I saw him on July 13th. I was in the Bronx and they had a part jam, they called Crotona Part Jams, and he was actually DJing on that day, and I went down there. We took a photo together.
He posted it.
Kind of commemorating that day. You know, it's up to each one of us to promote and let people know our history. Each one of us got our own story, and I just think between me and him, you know, we definitely could, you know, work together. We even did a tour together. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Europe and all that. And shout out to the first place that ever booked us ever was Bristol, UK. You know, that was like what, June the 21st, 2014. And they're the first one to ever book us, and that show was so packed that created the idea, let's do a tour. And then December 2014 became our European tour that we did.
You know? Hey, that whole, you know, that legendary battle, like what it is for hip hop, it is that as a hip hop head, it's the essence of it. It's like, it's built on competition, I should say. But, like, it's no reason, like, you can't just walk away, pound fists after, and be done with it. Like, you just throw your bars out there, and that's what happened.
Yep.
And it inspired a lot of people. Do you ever trip out on, like, whether people admit it or not, even some of the artists that have come up through the days, I know you guys inspired a lot of MCs with that battle.
That was pre-YouTube. So nowadays, we can all sit back and watch rap battle leagues. But, you know, in reality, that was something that me and people in my neighborhood and the projects watched on VHS tapes, sitting in back in the houses watching it. Until my man, June Oki, he the director of the film we did called SBX, stand for South Bronx Holding Down the Tradition. Go on YouTube, it's a short film, half-hour film, but it features me, Lord Finesse, Showbiz AG, Party Arty, rest in peace to him, D-Flow, E-Don. You know, we all in this movie and we all play ourselves. But in the bonus footage, if you actually bought the movie and you get the actual DVD, the bonus footage is on there. You can see the actual whole battle from 1989. But it's on YouTube as well. I mean, people could go to my YouTube channel, you can see that battle. It's Percee P / Real. Recognize Real, but if you type Percee P Real, you can see it, like 66 videos, and that battle's in there, and the movie's in there, and footage from tours and all kinds of stuff.
You guys keep in contact now?
Or? Oh, yeah, it's my man. Shout out to Lord Finesse, the whole DITC, anybody. You know, AG is from my project, from Patterson. And Lord Finesse is from Forest Project with Fat Joe, Diamond D is from, and Showbiz is right down the block from there. But we all from the BX, you know what I'm saying? So definitely got to represent, you know, show love. But we all represent hip hop. We just happen to be all from the same place. And even when I battled him, it wasn't like it was animosity. It was more like you said, friendly competition. And my man Tone Webb, shout out to Tone Webb. If you actually go on my Instagram, anybody out there, it's the real Percee P, all one word. But I put the guy who instigated the battle, a photo of me and him together. Me and him, because it wasn't for him, me and Lord Finesse were in the battle. And they went to school together, but he's from my project. So my man Tony Webb, you can see a photo of me and him together, two pictures. And the guy who videotaped it, Dave Gonzalez. You know what I'm saying? Dave Gonzalez. And he's also on my Instagram picture. That's just giving them credit so people could know these are the people behind
who they were.
Yeah. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be
like, yeah, because it wouldn't have been accessible for other people that weren't around at the time to see, bro. Yeah. Like, there is a lot. One thing I wanted to mention, Percee, is, and you see it, bro, because you go to shows, you're around, you're active, bro. And the thing is there is a lot of young hip-hop heads that, whether research on their own or it was an uncle, you know what I'm saying, an older
brother.
Word
of mouth.
Yeah, whatever. Somehow they caught word of you know, some real hip-hop from back in the days type stuff. And I trip out on how many younger hip-hop heads, they know some stuff, bro, from back in the day. Like, they really do know their hip-hop.
Yeah.
And it's a trip to me. I and it has to be.
Well,
you know,
well, I mean, when I started rhyming, I was 10 years old.
Yeah.
But I still was exposed to it before I started rapping in 79. So as a youngster, I just saw the Cold Crush and, you know, all that kind of stuff. I took it in, you know what I'm saying? And it was older. So like at 19, when I first made my first song on wax, you know what I'm saying? I still pay homage and still did the research on those that was before me, which I still would do and pay homage to these cats. It wasn't for them, I mean, we wouldn't be talking about this kind of stuff. So I always give it up for like any pioneers.
Was there any pioneers in particular that like really stand out that you say, okay, this person like helped me mold who I am now?
Well, a lot of them, like Cold Crush Brothers, Fantastic Five, Treacherous Three, Vocabulary and the Wordplay, Fearless Four, you know what I'm saying? Tila Rock. Tila Rock used to be down with my uncle. My mother's youngest sibling, my uncle Jesse, his DJ name was DJ Cooley Breeze, but they had a crew called the Undefeated Force, and it was Cooley Breeze, the Amazing Bombay, Yo Bozong, and Tila Rock. You know what I'm saying? The lyrical king, Tila Rock, he was down with my uncle. It was called Undefeated Force. And so I, you know, going to my grandmother's house as a little kid, I'm hearing them in the room. And this is before Tila Rock even made It's Yours and records. And Tila Rock is the brother of Special K from the Treacherous Three. Special K, Kumo D, LA Sunshine, so shout out to them. But those are like people that inspired me. And
that's
a lot
amazing.
Of people, unknown people in the parks that was throwing jams, they inspired me too. My oldest brother, because he had a crew, my uncle, and a lot of people around the way. Shout out to like Brothers Bass, you know, they're from Patterson, just cats that was throwing jams. E-Man from My Haven Project across the street, Rockin' Rob, you know, a whole bunch of heads. It's just a lot of people, Heartbeat Brothers, you know, but it's a lot of heads that was doing their thing, and a lot of people didn't never make records like me, and I always shout out to those dudes. You know?
Hey, so when did it come, I mean, like, when you started knowing you could put words together real dope, and you could start saying what you wanted to say, you know, with words, when did it get to the point where you knew, like, or, like, you wanted to go out and battle, like, when you started battling and shit like
well,
that?
Well, before I made records, I mean, that was just the part.
That was
the
part
thing.
Of it, right?
Yeah, because anytime you went around, you know, people might want to rhyme, bang on cars, and then you got somebody, yo, why don't you battle my man? Yeah. I don't really be looking for the battles, you know what I'm saying? But there's still
the
people,
battles
yo,
came
battle
to you.
My man, battle my man, battle my man, yo, he nice, you know, and it's like, I spit a little something, you know. So I had battles and stuff, even in high school, banging on lunchroom tables. People that saw stuff like that was like Pharoah Monch, Prince Poe. They went to high school with me, and they watched me battle dudes on lunchroom tables. And this before they was out, before there was organized confusion. But before that, there was simply two positive MCs. You know what I'm saying? And Kwame was around with the polka dots. He went to
polka
high school
dots,
with me.
Yeah.
I heard Mobb Deep went there, but I was older than them, so they came after me. Mr. Complex went to high school with me as well. My man Kenny X, Kenny Muhammad, he's a human beatboxer. He was in high school with the lunchroom tables. So a lot of people saw it, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, it's a lot of stuff that never made wax, or people don't know these people I battle. But Lord Finesse was somebody that made a name for himself, and we just happened to get that on tape. You know, and that was the best thing. That's a big part of my history, you know, as an artist.
Before we get into this video, man, from, you know, East Coast to West Coast, man, like, you've been over here for a cool minute grinding, doing your thing, man. And there's a, I mean, like it started on the East, you know what I'm saying? And like me as a hip hop head, I understand all that stuff, but there's a reason sometimes people move this way. And it's for some, they appreciate some other way we work over here. What was it for you that made you make the move over here, bro?
I mean, Stone Still Records was that, here.
Okay.
You know, they met me in New York. Grinding and like I do out here, you know, just being everywhere, promoting my CDs, tapes before CDs, just being at any place, and I ain't everywhere, I'm just at the place to be. And that's what I always say. So anything that's the place to be, that's what I'm gonna be then. You know, I just push my stuff, and I used to stand in front of Fat Beats in the daytime, and Peanut Butter Wolf and them, Egon, met me there. They said they met me before the time I actually remember meeting them, but the first time I remember meeting them, it was Madlib, Wild Child, Peanut Butter Wolf, Egon, they all met me at some spot called the Noun Bar, and I was selling tapes, old school tapes and all that kind of stuff, and they bought stuff off of me, and they was like, yeah, man, we're from the West Coast, we got this show, man, you should try to come. I looked at the flyer, oh, I know what it's at, I'm gonna come, which I always did my field research, I always get the flyer so I can know where the next place I'm gonna be grinding. So So I went, you know, and I said, yeah, I know where this is at. I'm an artist too. You know, I'm going to come through. My name is Percee P. They're like, oh, Percee P. What, Percee P that made long collabs and lyrics and that? Yeah. Oh, shit. Hold on, let me get my camcorder in. And that's the footage that you see on the Pacumentary, the Lou Pacumentary. That's when they first met me for the first time, Wild Child. And we just stayed in contact. And Egon and Peanut Butter Wolf, and I was like, yo, man, what you doing now? I'm still rhyming, man. We love to work with you. And Wild Child, you know, he was like, yeah, man, I'm working on a new project. Because, you know, he rhymed with Madlib at first. It was Lou Pac. But then after that album, he went solo. Madlib just became more producer, DJ. So Wild Child put me on his first single, Knick Knack, and the rest was history.
A lot of MCs be recognizing, man. I see. The one you do with Eminem and everything, too. Like.
Well, yeah, man, I used to be part of a public access TV show. Uh-huh. Besides me just being an artist grinding, I used to live in Harlem before I actually moved to the West Coast. And I actually lived 3 blocks away from Big L. He knew me very well. He used to call me. You know, last time I saw him alive, I was rapping with him on his block. He had told me to come over there with Herb McGruff. I knew him. So they like, yo, come to my block, P. All right, I'm going to tell everybody you're going to come. And I came, and it was like 20 heads. And it could have been rhyming with Mace, Cameron, all of them. Because, you know, yeah. I just didn't know these cats because I was from the Bronx. So I just came over. And we was rhyming. It's like a whole bunch of us out there. And I actually was in his Big L's video, MVP video. If you look at that video, you'll see me in there. I forgot the scene, but it's the second verse. You can see me if you pause screening. You know, yeah.
That's crazy
history on hip hop right here, man. DJ Soul Life on the ones and twos right now. He came with Percee P. We'll be right back after this video, man, because we got some new stuff to hear. And you're going to rock something too, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little something classics for y'all. Yeah. But I spit some bars, you know me.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I know.
I want to spit some bars, give y'all, let y'all know ain't nothing changed but the decade. You know what I'm saying?
There it is right there. Percee P in the building, the B-side. Rhyme Inspector.
Yeah.
Keep coming back.
But now you're considered a legend. You didn't do it by yourself, so tell them.
Back in the days when Purse met her, I was the first ever kid. Did I rehearse? Never. Cats were laughing like hyenas. I seen you when I grabbed the mic and said, yes, yes, y'all, to impress y'all. Was hard, my God, it was a mess, y'all. She said, every time you flow, they dissing. I know what's missing, so bro, listen. What, you wanna shine? Put me in your rhyme. Spend lots of quality time with me. You be fine, master my tricks of trade. I get you paid when you perform. Watch your people swarm like it's a race. Been night and day in the shack with her to get her to lay on the track. When I'm done and hit the streets, I'm playing the jack. I let her show her ass while I hold her cash like a pimp. Collecting from the people strolling past. Yep. Still mic and do her, she's real tight. Feels like I get a rush and ready to bust in the grill wipe. Like twice when she's quite hot, I go downtown, hit corners and pump her in the right spot. More smaller acts, yell ho and call her fat behind my back. They be feeling her and all of that. She catch eyes like I attract wives, give birth to many rap guys. Yeah, anyone that's wise can tell we fell to heaven but baptized. Since day one, I stay sprung. She kept me away from cats in my hood that like to spray guns. They don't play, son. Folks be trying to insult me, hope P cut her off for another brother's brother. Don't commit adultery. A player cheat, but she's hard to keep from others' reach. Once in the creep in the streets, I beat the past into some niggas' Jeep. Sometimes I get bitter, like when I heard this kid did her and got a deal, but I'ma still stick with her.
Those mysteries behind me. I chose to remind me. Of those mysteries.
to grip it then, stick it in. She got me busting quicker than a virgin hitting skins like I'm committing sin. I'm blessed to say she still takes my breath away like when I did her on the song. Yes, you made, but that's the chance you play. When they diss you, still I stayed with you. Devoted, got me quoted in the source, 92's May issue. The way I speak and freak you to a beat, I'm getting deep, but others don't reach. The leak of bust blanks between the sheets. This song, I ain't right for MCs, it's dedicated to the one I love, like the Tempreze, just in case. And it produces in the place, want a taste to catch her ear, need a sneer and kick the right face to her. Since this man had a G, ain't another man as bad as me. Taught me a skill, I made a real man out of me. And draws cuties, throw their draws to me. I'm staying faithful to my style, smile, yours truly, Percee P.
We're back in here, man. Welcome the Rhyme back. Inspector Percee P in the building, man.
Yeah.
Hey, we just played that video, man. You want to talk about the one we just played, Woman Behind Me?
Oh, yeah. It's the Woman Behind Me videos. It's off the remix of Perseverance. All tracks produced by Madlib, Stone Still Records. He actually produced the whole first Perseverance, and then that was the remix, the Woman Behind Me remix, Madlib remix. But, you know, it's a dope song. That's like my song that I close out my shows with for some reason.
What's the story behind it?
Well, just me, my craft, metaphors, you know what I'm saying, a relationship I had since I was young. And you just got to listen to the song, and it's metaphoric. But I actually take you to my neighborhood, where I'm from the Bronx, Patterson Projects in the South Bronx. I use my nephew Tyreek, Ty Blaze. If anybody out there that dance, type up Ty Blaze, T-Y-B-L-A-Z-E. He's a dancer. He be doing his thing with his crew. Y'all can see him. But he played me. He looked like me when I was younger. So I used my nephew. Felt like, you know, my uncle, like, yeah, let me let my nephew be in one of my videos. And the guy, my man, Ivan Ives, who produced that video, he actually went to New York. I called my family just so he could come. He flew out of his own pocket. Went out there and met my family, and they showed him around, showed him on the block. So there's no green screen. He actually went to the South Bronx where I grew up, and my family was there. Taking him around and showing it. And where you see me at, I'm in here in California, just sitting in there and just telling my story. He actually went there and pieced together, got my mom's at the end. She showed up at the end of the video and all that. And I feel good. So when I saw that video, I was like, I'm looking at my real family. You know what I'm saying?
That's right, man. Metaphor has always been part of hip hop, man. That's what it is right there. The Rhyme Inspector, Percee P in the building.
Yeah,
thank you for coming through, my brother.
Yes. I'm TJ Soul Life.
Oh, Soul Life, man.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
He stays representing, man, with hip hop.
Yeah,
for real.
Azusa's own. Shaye that Azusa. You know
that's right,
saying?
Man. Yeah. Right around the corner from us. Hey, I wanted to ask, like, what do you got right now in the works? What are you, you know, pushing right now? What are you working on, man?
I do a lot of features and all that. Writing and doing my thing. But that book, I got to tell my story because, you know, I've been doing it for years. But some people might say I'm an underrated and an overlooked artist. So who know my story better than me? So let me tell my story. To some, I'm a new artist, but I really was around for many, many years, you know. And that's why I want to tell the book, because nobody going to tell my story better than me.
And inspired countless MCs, man. You know, we don't even know all the people that were inspired from that.
Yeah. It's a lot of artists that every day people look at. Every day they know them, but they actually knew me too. Or they probably was watching me before they was rapping. I mean, you have people like DJ Stretch Armstrong and Barbido. Like, if you watch their movie called Radio That Changed Lives.
Yeah.
I'm in that. I'm in the film as well. You see Mobb Deep. You see Fat Joe, like everybody, Lord Finesse, DMX. I mean, first
Netflix,
time DMX.
Right? It's on Netflix.
Yeah,
right?
It's on Netflix.
Yeah.
If you see, DMX is down there with me. Like when we rhymed together, he was down in Stretch and Barbido show in 91. He was down there with me. And I actually used to do shows with DMX before. I'm talking about before he really got famous. Def Jam, he's on Columbia Records. But before that, we did shows together in the Bronx. It's a place called The Castle. And the guys who used to throw the hip-hop Thursdays called House Party Entertainment, where they had artists that was managing. They called them House Party All-Stars, and it was top priority. That was me, my partner Danique, the hypnotic performer, my DJ E. Kim at the time. So it was top priority. Then he had DMX the Great, that's his name. You had Top Quality, who made Magnum Opiates. I don't know if anybody knows him. And DJ Shabazz, he was DJ for Masters of Ceremonies. That's who Grand Poobah used to be down with. And other artists. But we did shows. I mean, I'm talking about 1988, 89, 90, like during that time.
Hip-hop
I still,
history
I still
right
was
here.
Hitting yeah. clubs and all that. Open mic, rhyming on the street, banging on people's cars. And me and Lord Finesse is doing this. This is what we just did back in the days. I'm just happy that people got YouTube to look at it now. Rather than talk about it, you can really see it. And I was really out there.
You don't
there,
have to just hear about it. You could actually see that, man. That, and it's dope the way they put it together for YouTube as well. I've seen it. Yeah. Hey, man, thank you for coming through, my brother, for reals. You know, we talk from time to time because I see you at shows and all that. And
yes,
we might have some in the works soon, so stay tuned. But you got some tracks you're going to perform, right?
Oh, yeah. I want to do a little something. You know me, I always want to kind of let people know what I got on.
And even brought DJ Soul Life, so you know it's real.
Yeah, man. That's the man.
You ready to do this, man? We'll get out of the way, man. We got it right here. DJ Soul Life, Percee P.
Take y'all back. Classic, legendary rhyme inspector, Percee P. BX on LA, Bronx, Angeles. That's what it is, y'all. Patterson Projects, I see y'all. Take y'all back in the days, y'all, the classic.
Hey, yo, Percee.
Yo, what up, Pharaoh Monk?
Hey, yo, kick some old lung collapsing lyrics for these feeble minded MCs to assimilate. All right. Yo, let the homicide begin. I know what you mean. Yo, give me
check
that
it out. I'm the capital P-E-R-C-E-E-P-P-E-C-R-E-P, me. Chops and top, lyrical fitness, that's where your business get this. I got a witness and I won't quit this. A flip-flop, get dropped it, I'm in tip-top shape. Lyrics escape, can't even catch a tape. Main attraction, using my brain, the fraction of my knowledge and wisdom, a lyrical rhythm, and give them a migraine. But I reign on stage, let a walk, let the fingers on the yellow page. Rhymes and homicides, lethal, nobody's equal to me. No one survives, so why make a sequel? MC Percee, he give no mercy to nobody MC-ing. Reimburse me, a cold grip, the mic strike. Rip was like my rap, the lap. But did ever serve the crypt tonight. Hit you with a burst, make you disperse, reverse. Call up a hearse, cause purse kick your worst. And this brain cells, shatter, MC scatter. Splatter them all with something that ain't even matter. Got a ladder on stage, women running, coming. Every age of finger, ring on my finger, the single linger, unengaged. Yeah! That's Percee P. That's some flow. You can see me battling Lord Finesse doing flows like that. Yeah, yeah. Now I'ma bring y'all to date. I call this Raw Heat, produced by my man Mad Lib. Y'all know it. This is how I sound like when I knock over the bridge like this, y'all. Woo. Shout out to DJ Soul Life in the building, holding it down. West Coast, East Coast, worldwide. B-side show, y'all. Check it out. Let's go. Copycats are stunned when tracks are done and my style of rap is sung at the maximum of collapsed lungs. I'm dead up, nigga, batter up, you out of luck. I scatter ducks for shit that'll fuck your head up. Bigger, you fucking with the bigger nigga. That'll rip it, let nigga switch your tone and sit up or down and get the picture. I'm capable to scrape your crew, put it on pay-per-view to make a few million a state or two. You heard up, get smashed quick fast. If it shit's trash, you better skip past me, cut the kick ass. Word up, splash it, burn through bastards like sulfuric acid. My Jurassic classic, style you just smash it, I trashed it. Don't push a beamer, I'm on terror. Through my barrel, too thorough. Come through the ghetto, get blasted like Hiroshima. The underrated one that made it, concentrated from my style, cause they leave lungs deflated. Percee P rappers worship me, they auto taking titles with vital rap recitals to nursery rejula. So logical, ya can't accumulate with some amadula. Your molecular structure ruptured with tumors. Microphones a bust, clones get crushed, blown the dust. Call us spitting, getting on with us, just me and the beat. That's that a rap catcher really see in the street. My state of being is a treat. Microphones a bust, clones get crushed, blown the dust. Call us pitting, getting on with us, just me and the beat. That's that a rap catcher really see in the street. My state of being is a treat. Yeah, can I spit an Woo! Acapella?
Yeah,
y'all spit it? All right,
do
follow
that
me.
Shit,
please.
Follow me. Listen, I'm from a fast pace. Mass wasteland, but they blast chase. The last case, they find in the trash face down, get your ass laced. Feds hire acts with wiretaps, cause I inspire cash to bring buyers back. Who admired that craze papaya rap? Pack heat, the gap creep with my rap sheets. Some cats that sleep in front of fat beasts or ghetto back streets. Percee P heard of me verbally, murder be urgently. Put rap is the murdery surgery, third degree burns. I know this Hayden and Ricky, his girl Nikki wanna get with me. Say stick me just so quickie, lick me and leave it hickey. A stick instead of tricking bread in this chicken heads. One got slick and said, I ain't shit in bed. She must be licking lead. Better let your guys recognize the rhyme, respect the highs. I never sweat the lies about me. Haters, check your odds. One verse, long burst as I done first. Slums, guns, hearses, don't stun the purse. Rums worse. Got a ladder on stage, women running, coming. Every age, the finger ring on my finger. The singer lingers unengaged. Got my band trailing, your hand selling. Fans scaling, jam railing, like it's Van Halen. It's the man who rip clicks and clans. When shit hits the fan, you won't get to land shit with the hands. I can check Madonna. Money, your threats are minor, and bet you find a chick with a wet vagina dripping with my cassette behind her. I know your ass heard her. Percee P, your whole crew versus me. Kid that'd be first to be mass murder. Word up, yeah.
That's
right,
man.
Yeah!
Make noise, man. B-side show. We got the rhyme inspector Percee P in the building.
Thank you so much.
Blessing us. B-side just coming through and giving us the interview, my brother. He's always rocking some shit, man. We appreciate that.
Like, honestly, I want to give you props because I've been to a couple of, like, shows and I always see you, like, out there hustling. You got your CDs on hand and you're just, like hustling. And having someone like you come through on the B-side with, like, so much history and still having that passion, like, it gives me hope for, like, for the genre.
Well, yeah. I always look at myself like a graph writer. Anywhere you see me at, I'm just getting up. So that's how I look at it. Like,
nice.
I ain't gonna, you know, if you see I was there, then you know when I ain't around no more, you know I was really out there. When you hear Percee P was everywhere, I ain't everywhere. I'm just at the place to be. But this is my get up. Anytime I just pop up at a show, I ain't gotta be performing. I just go because I'm a fan first, but I still want to make sure I'm getting up when I'm in the building. So I just push the CDs and hope people get the catch. You know what I'm saying? Get the music. Get the music. Don't take me for granted like the air, the water, trees on this planet. You know what I'm saying? Please don't, because I still got it. Thank y'all. And thank y'all for letting people know. Give me an opportunity to let people know what I can do.
We already know, man.
Thank
you. That's what it is. Thank you for coming through, my brother. Hey, and
shout out to anybody out there watching that
hasn't, you know, checked on this, don't know about it, make sure you research, man. Percee P, the rhyme inspector, man. Go ahead, shout out.
The real Percee P on Instagram, the real Percee P on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? I want to shout out my family, my kids, my son Javon, my daughter Ashley. Shout out Tina out there. Love you. You know what I'm saying? My mom's, everybody. Soul Life, good looking out. Natalie, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate the support. Everybody out there worldwide holding me down. Percee P, I'm still here. Ain't going nowhere. Ain't nothing changed. I ain't even coming back because I never left in the first place.
And on that note, we'll be right back after this video, man. We got Duality in the building. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Over their heads, window seats with the visa, watching me flow faithless, that Jesus amnesia. He's a little off, yup, better tell him homes on a microphone. I'm Alex Jones, a felon that's selling poems, rebelling with hellish tones. Fuck with the yelling, crushing their melons, repelling their jealous clones. I ain't trying to bring us down, a clown of my own people, but I built this from the ground like they found me at Home Depot. Round me there's no equal, trust me, I'm breaking brothers in your group. You look stupid, it's spent Jamaican colors. Face the fact, drop the act, stop lying. Real hip-hop's back on the block and we're not buying. Heard they baracks, a black version of he. In fact, this whole shit's the rap version of Glee. Yo, Percee P.
Top names, drop brain.
melt to high octane. Flow, blow the best and pop, main of this hip hop game. My women are witty, nice skin of titties, always tender pretty. In the city, tights in with kitties, but never spin a pity. Yep, I still reign amongst real names. Where I'm from, they kill bangs, spill brains over spill mane. Ill things, rhyme schemes, remind fiends. When the line scene, you find teens to dime queens, trying to leave in time beam. Even my hardcore, obscure shit make you barb more and rob stores. My job tour, flows elite through stock arms, do my top songs and drop bombs when I rock harm rows of people. I'm illa bro, but still a show. Top illas know about my killer flows. The realer pros from Mad Lib to Dilla, yo. When I rhyme jack, every line's fat. Even sign axe with nine plaques. Get out, shine cat, rewind that.
It's the word, twist the tongue, use the math, the verb.
More rappers gotta die to make space, and that'll take place. Push them to the limit, disappearing at a great pace. Pause, one hands on in the octagon. Helicopter kicks, call a doctor when I drop the bomb. It won't matter, the bone shatter on contact. Combat ready, heavy handed, make them fall flat. Lights out, make them feel it when they inhale. Hitting right up under your nose like chemtrail. It's over your head, so you stare at me funny. That's why the flow pollutes the world like American money. This is spike bat raps with the rags dipped in gasoline. Molotov sawed off, raging against machines. Gas mask strapped on tight. Brass knuckles in the bat, you get attacked on sight. Man, listen, this is not a drill, it's all skill. The raw deal came to drop the truth and the real shit we all feel. Showing love, and that's the reason I rap the